lot of Versace. So what are the designers that were represented here?
This is all vintage Chanel. So great handbags, Chanel jewelry up top, the boots, the suits at the bottom, the belts, the shoes, all Chanel. Mm-hmm. Arnold Scassi in the corner.
Right.
And here too, actually. The red turban is also expensive. And you move into this great selection of Michael Bobracht. Michael Bobracht was a graphic designer initially, an illustrator, and he started designing clothing, and she really loved his work. It's all based on Japanese block print. So you can see the Hokusai waves,
right.
The flowers, they're like museum pieces.
What era is this?
She really started, I think, in the 60s, probably. Mm-hmm. She was making Sandpiper, which was one of her films, and it just became a silhouette that she loved. And that was very, sort of, it was the trend of the time.
Right.
A lot of people were wearing caftans, Charlotte Rampling. She liked to work with different designers, so Vicky Teal was making a lot of them. Thea Porter, in particular, would go to Morocco and buy fabrics and patterns. Make caftans for what you saw. So this is some of what you see right here.